Welcome to the NFL Week 4 Sunday Slate video, where we are bringing you coverage for every single game other than Sunday Night Football. Loaded slate, so we're going to get straight into it. We'll move on to our next game, which is going to be the Rams at the Colts. Let's start with Cody on this one. Do you have any lean on the spread of the total here?
This is an absolute stay away from me. That Rams offense, I don't know if they skated by. I didn't know what the public perception on them was, but they were playing phenomenal to start the season. And I'm not, like, large on the Bengals defense. But, man, it is so deflating and discouraging when at some – I don't even know if they actually did convert a third down. I know at one point they were 0 for 10 on third downs and 0 for 3 inside the 10. And that's just – oh, my goodness. That was so infuriating to watch. That team total should have just cruised over. And now you got a Colts defense who, per defensive EPA, they're playing phenomenal. Top 10 unit, definite experience at all three levels of the defense. It's just with how bad the Rams looked in their last outing and just some of these poor coaching decisions at the most critical moments, it's an immediate stay away for me, because now it makes me think, like, well, were the Rams playing just way above expectations? And that was kind of more so what should we expect? But the drastic results of 0 for 10 and 0 for 3 before a garbage touchdown, it's just I got a lot more looking to do at this Rams team.
Yeah, I like the Rams here. I took them plus 1.5. It's been shifting towards them being a favorite. I think if you can get anything kind of a coin flip, money line, anything around that range is fine. I think Sean McVay called a bad game on Monday night. And part of the issue was really Amari Jackson, their left tackle, got hurt early on, and that led to some issues with their offensive line. But I didn't think the play calling was there, and, like, that's very uncharacteristic for McVay. I like this as a bounce-back spot. And the bottom line for me, just to keep this short, is the Rams have a veteran Super Bowl-winning head coach and a veteran Super Bowl-winning quarterback. The Colts have a rookie quarterback and a rookie head coach. So I just think that gives them an edge. Sean McVay is on the 7-1 against the spread record on short rest in his last 8 games. I think he's going to have his team ready to go for this matchup. The Colts secondary is one of the worst in the NFL right now, so I think Stafford has plenty of success through the air. And even though they had a bad game play calling-wise, like, there were even there was that Tyler Higbee touchdown that got called back on the timeout by the Bengals, and then there was the Tutu Atwell touchdown that inexplicably got called back. That, I mean, whatever. We don't need to get into all the details.
Don't even get me started on that Higbee one. That was, oh my goodness, I was so upset. That was first touchdown, anytime touchdown. That was, oh man,
yeah, that was frustrating. But in any event, I think the Colts have been a little bit lucky. They've been outgained in every game in terms of yardage, and I think the Rams get the win here, bottom line. So, Schwartz, any thoughts from you?
This is the only game in the whole slate where I wrote the word nothing in my notes. I can't get nearly enough of a read on either of these two teams where I'm willing to put actual money behind them. I mean, I'm leaning the Rams here, but I am not touching an official play on this one. Promise I'll have more to say on the rest of the slate.
That'll do it for us. Hope you guys enjoyed this mega preview of every Sunday slate game. Should be a fascinating slate of games here. Hopefully Schwartz and I get to watch some semblance of action at the Broncos-Bears game. Should be at least interesting, to say the least. So, looking forward to that. Hope you guys enjoy these games. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. Helps us out a ton. And yeah, we really appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoy the games.